How to download YouTube on MacBook. Hello everyone, I'm Vishaka and welcome to our channel. Let's get right into the tutorial. In order to download YouTube on Mac, open App Store first. Now here, if you search for YouTube application, you will not see the official YouTube application anywhere. So go back and open Google Chrome. If you do not have Google Chrome on your device, go to Safari or any other preferred browser and in the search bar, search for Google Chrome. Tap on this particular link and you will see an option for download there. Tap on that and Chrome will be downloaded on your Mac successfully. Now launch the app. I will simply open Google Chrome since I already have it installed on my Mac previously. In the search bar, search for YouTube.com now and tap on the three dots on the top right of your screen. You will see an option for more tools. Place your cursor there and then tap on Create a Shortcut option. In the pop-up that appears, tap on Create. You can now see I have the YouTube application on my dock. You can copy it to your desktop if you want. If not, you can also open the launchpad and you can see the YouTube application there too. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.